DJ. I didn't play UE this week at all yet.
They're required to give you two games if you're on roster.
No, I know. It's me that I wasn't feeling well on Tuesday.
Then if I think if you miss your scheduled games, there's nothing they can do. You know what I'm
Oh
saying?
no.
I
I
think.
didn't say it, like I told them
No,
like I
I'm
couldn't
just
make it.
saying, I'm just letting you know. 'Cause I did the same shit to people when I was an owner last season, dude. You miss your game, you're done. You're not getting that game back.
No, I told them like, yo, I could play it, but like I don't feel the best.
Right. Now, no one wants to really play when they're sick, you know?
Yeah.
Man, I can't wait for tomorrow. Tomorrow's my Friday.
I would love to.
Tomorrow's my Friday. I'm excited.
It's my Friday too.
Yeah, you don't work on Friday?
No, no one does, I believe.
Nah, there's some places that still work. My girl goes to work.
Unless it's if you sign up, you go work, but I don't sign up.
What do you do?
I'm a essential employee.
No, I'm saying, like, what do you do for work?
Walmart.
Walmart?
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck that.
Fuck that.
I would hate to be you guys right now.
You hate to be us? Oh
Yeah.
yeah, know. We got kicked
We
out, babe.
actually, in my hometown, there was one of the Walmart employees has coronavirus.
So they had to close the.
Yeah, I think they are. I'm essential too.
Nice.
I work with Steel and we distribute to certain companies that deal with military stuff. And we also ship to a customer that deals with rail cars. So since that's transportation.
Yeah,
For what?
Roger wanted to go to Ottawa and you couldn't.
Union Tank. Yeah, they don't build them, they just repair them. As far as I know. But they got one in Ohio and I think one down in Texas somewhere.
Yeah.
They actually used to be up by me, but they went on strike and they won their strike. Like their owner was like, "All right, you know, fine. I'll give you more money." And then they went on strike again. The owner's like, "You know what? Fuck you guys. I'm out." And he moved the company. All because the guys wanted to be greedy and wanted more money. Colton, knock it off. Come watch a show. So yeah, these guys taking the forfeit loss or?
Messaging them.
Oh, there we go. We got them now. All right, boys, let's get it. Is anybody else stuck in the loading screen?
Yeah, everyone is.
Shows. Okay, here we go. I'm good now.
You gotta wait a bit. Gotta be patient.
I'm impatient right now, dude. After that freaking game.
What game?
You know?
What game?
My UE game.
Oh.
Freaking 5 times we hour to play that game.
Yo, last season? Remember when? Was it last season? No. 2 seasons ago. Or less. Oh, okay, I don't remember.
For what league?
For LG.
I don't know.
It was
when
the game, like, you couldn't find the game, you know, like, had the lobby problems. I guess it was like 2 seasons ago. It was insane, bro. There's a game that we started like an hour later by searching. Let's win this. Let's play smart. Wow.
Why am I so fucking laggy? What the fuck? Look out! Sends the pass over. Here he is in front! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Up along the wing. Down low. Slides the puck down low. Oh, what a play. Presses Felt with a hit. And now he angles it across to Diamond. And that's blocked away. Absolutely levels him. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. What a play. Down low. You got green yet? Feeds the puck to Carlson. Here's a short pass to Tyler. Oh, I thought you had it, bro. There's
the whistle. What the? Stop.
Yeah.
Dude, I am literally slow as fuck. Like,
tie up?
I'll try, dude. He wants to go. He's not very happy.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Oh my god. Watch out. Yeah, though. Back at the point, they set it up. Set it out in front. On the doorstep. Wow.
There we go.
It's okay, we'll take it. Good job, TJ. Nice pass.
Never hurts to throw it at the net, right? He
ends up rifling it past. It doesn't even look like you. Up or down, it doesn't matter. This one stinks. Yeah, no. Brandon's got the game's first goal as they lead here. Nice goal, TJ.
Wow. Just be ready for me to lose the faceoff, honestly. I can't time it right now, my guy's not moving.
Down low with me.
There we go, bud.
Good job.
Around trying to get to the puck. Unfortunately for him, he'll try to tie up. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Oh. He scores! Nice shot, bud. You take a timeout here on the other side. I would have taken one then, and I'd take another one now.
The Wheat Kings win it. Moves it quickly over to Diamond. Looks to pass. You got me?
Oh, he's out.
Yeah, it was good. And that puck leaves the
zone. Oh. The Raiders get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Play whistle dead because of an offside.
While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Brandon's ready to go on the attack.
Oh,
shit. My bad.
You pushed me so far out.
Red.
I'm stuck on the net, literally. Brandon's got the puck along the wall.
Carlson setting up behind the net. Yo, I can't do shit. He picks up the puck. And now he moves it to Allen. Good job. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Oof. Watch out.
Prince Albert's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides it on over to Justin. Good heads up play to knock it away. Passes it over to Young. Receives the pass. They score. Cut that lead to one as they get back to center ice. They must look at this game completely different, James. They should.
I'm gonna try to tie up.
Half of this first period left. There's lots of time. You only trail by one. Prince Albert's grabbed a hold of the puck. Sends it down low. Centering pass. Tries to get the puck over to Carlson. Feeds it to Tyler. Here's a chance. Here's the pass.
Nice try. Oh, come on. How did I not pick that up?
Passes on over to Young.
Switch up.
Quick feed to Young. That's just textbook position.
Yeah, good job.
Not a bad look if there's some open ice. He turns it over though. And now it's grabbed by Rattel. Quick pass to Tyler.
I thought you were passing him.
Nice try, bud.
Kings gain control of the puck against the wall.
On the attack, I'm lagging. Fucking, so I just threw it. Sorry, dude.
Takes the pass in the corner.
Yellow.
The Raiders nice play. Have it against the wall. Look out, a 2-on-1. To his teammate. Brandon's got control of it now from their own end. With possession along the wall.
Okay.
And he gives it over to Allen. Long reach breaks up the momentum.
Nice play.
Nice play.
Defensive use of the stick there.
Yellow.
Centered out in front, and it totally whiffs on
good job,
it.
Red.
I'm trying, dude. I'm fucking...
Nice, wow, a nice job.
No, I know. Thanks, buddy.
Watch out. 7 seconds.
Nice save, bud. I was gonna shoot him as soon as I shot it, he poked me. Would you quit stepping on me?
No!
So you do it again. Sit down and watch your show. You're gonna turn it off, and then you're gonna go to bed. You don't make the rules around here, son. I suppose that wasn't a high stick, it was high as hell.
Second period still to come, we'll take a quick pause and be right back for more action.
That was a good period, Zilla.
Bye, babe. I love you.
I love you too, boss.
Aw. How cute.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Looks to make a play over to Tyler.
Good job.
Moves around along the half wall. Oh,
good job.
I almost feel the boards rattle where I'm standing here, James. That's a solid hit. Loses his balance on the play. Nice pass. Here's an odd man rush.
Nice play.
Into the offensive zone. Quick snap. Stop by the goaltender.
Oh, nice pass.
Boy, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop.
Yeah.
Now he's got to be sharp.
Not what I wanted to do.
The Raiders get a hold of the puck along the boards. And that one's broken up.
Brandon. Watch out. Oh.
Defensive zone. Moves the puck to Carlson. Carlson's moving the puck through his own zone.
Yeah, sorry, bud.
Volchenko's gaining momentum.
That should be icing.
There's the whistle, icing the call.
Sit down.
Still lots of time. Tempers flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
Puck is dropped, he wins the draw.
Fuck, I went way too soon by accident.
Moves it to Allen. Here's a chance.
Good save.
I like the way he tracks. Good body, right in front of it. That's a good save.
I'm gonna try to tie him up.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Quick feed down low. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. They've got numbers. Slides it across.
Oh.
Prince Albert's got the puck in their own end. The Wheat King scoop it up along the boards. With some momentum driving.
Nice fucking save, bud.
Good job. Yeah.
Cross ice speed and a beauty. Good hit on the play.
Watch out.
Over the line they come. Brandon's ready to go on the attack.
What the fuck? That was a weird animation.
Yeah, I know.
Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. Once in a
you got
while,
me.
You've got to take some risk.
Yep.
To try and get your team back in the game. He turns the puck over trying that there.
Watch out, Dino.
Diamond's taking the puck now here inside his own territory.
Nice poke. Where did that
come up with the puck? Prince Albert's got the puck. Reads the play and forces the turnover. The Raiders gain possession along the wall. Sends it across.
Good job,
Volchenko's taking it from his own end and uses the length of his stick to knock.
I got your D.
Up.
Short pass to Tyler. Young's got it in the offensive end. Turns in front. He scores.
Now you got to keep clawing back. Trailing in the game, they get the equalizer. That's a great move.
Sorry, Zilla.
So tight to the goaltender, he sells the shot, holds it onto his forehead, and then puts it away.
Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves the puck along the half wall. That's a solid hit. Stones him in front. Great heads up play in the defensive zone. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice.
Watch out.
Passes right to the front.
Good job.
That one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Good D, Slumber.
Here they come. And then over. Pinned up along the boards. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice.
I tried, bro. Nice. I hit him.
Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Prince Albert's got the puck along the wall. Second intermission approaching quickly here. Feeds it down low. Brandon's got control of it now from their own end.
You got it. Ooh.
Oh my god. As soon as I'm about to freaking rip it.
Here's a shot.
What a play. I got hit red for you.
Period number two, still tied at two apiece.
The game is tied, bro.
Let this fire table. Yeah.
Right.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James.
Oh yeah, boys, let's get it.
This one's still deadlocked as we are now How? Here in the
third. What?
No.
Lots of time left in this
Whatever.
Period. We are all tied up in this one. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Quick pass to Rattel. Slides the puck over. Knocked away. The Wheat Kings gain control of the puck against the wall.
Oh, are you serious?
Up.
And the linesman calls icing on the play.
I thought you had us on the right. Nice try.
You're good, man.
No, you're good, bro.
The Youngs won the draw. Here's a blast.
Nice save. Watch out. Watch out, pass.
Yeah. On the attack along the boards. Takes the feed.
Oh, stop fucking bullshit.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot. There's the whistle and a penalty.
That's a bullshit penalty.
One.
Like, are you kidding?
Carlson's going off for interference. Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
I'm sorry, boys.
Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Shot! Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Moves behind the net. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front.
Quit landing on the dog. Get off the dog.
Oh.
Brandon's got the puck now. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And manages to clear the zone. Quick pass to Allen. One timer. Scores! And he puts his team in front.
Sorry for the penalty, boys.
Really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got
continue to push.
Prince Albert's gone up by one. What's the strategy now, Ray?
Nothing really changes except you are cognizant of the fact you have a one-goal cushion. But you want to play up the ice. You want to be aggressive.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Excellent stick work on the play. Great defensive effort with the strip.
Oh, my God.
The Raiders get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Watch out. Yep.
Smith takes the puck, trying to get it out of danger. And they'll keep on playing as icing is waved off. Here's a chance.
Oh, what a save then.
Diamond's got the puck in his own zone. Handles the pass from the right wing. A howitzer just slide to the net.
Brandon's night has been summed up right there. A missed chance here late in the third period. They've only got themselves to blame.
Yellow.
Here's a pass down low. Scooped up along the wall by Carlson.
Shoot.
With possession along the wall. Hammers a shot. Oh, he gets a piece of it with the glove.
Wow.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Handles a puck at the point. Lets it fly. Shuts him down. Now over to Carlson.
Oh, why did I? I pressed the wrong button. Sorry.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, 3-2 is where we're sitting. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Here's a blast!
Yeah! Let's go, baby! Hell yeah. Oh my God.
There it is! There's the hat trick!
That puck barely hit the back of the net, Jane, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three.
Prince Albert's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Prince Albert's got a hold of it along the wall, and they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Stretches one out to Allen. Drives it to the front of the net. And that one stopped. The Raiders have been the busier team in the shot department, and they lead it late in this third period. Puck has dropped, and we are back underway. Tyler's got it into offensive territory. Set it out in front! Shot! Fantastic save! Big stop by the keeper. Moved out in front! And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Again, the denial by the goaltender. And that will close the book on this one here tonight.
They had the puck a lot. They controlled it in the offensive zone. What I really like, though, James, and it, I think this mattered a lot as to the final score, is they didn't turn it over much at all.
We hear the term puck possession an awful lot in today's game. They maximize their opportunities.
GG, guys. Yeah, good season. Playoffs is going to be better. Sorry?
Once per of what?